Today I thought we'd do something quick and easy. You can't beat the traditional way to make a Manhattan in the state of Wisconsin. You start with an ample amount of brandy on ice. About a half an ounce, for a nice little feel, sweet vermouth, a dash of bitters, and there you have it. Brandy Manhattan, Wisconsin style. Now, some of you may say, but that's on the rocks. I'd like it up. That's fine, we do that here too. All you need to do, martini glass, pour, garnish, and serve. That's how we drink Manhattans in Wisconsin.